Colorado Avalanche, but
Calgary Flames versus Chicago Blackhawks.
Blackhawks only two games out of the first 14, but they never got a point, at least 1 point. Colorado with a huge 4-1 win over the Montreal Canadiens last night. Butler's long shot tip. Good save, Crawford. He made a second save. Oh, Corey Crawford keeps his team close with a couple of dandies. Now Jalmerson looks for Sharp. He gets it into Taves. Here's the shot. Picked away by Vera. Butler able to clear the Calgary end. He's got it. Feathered it deep. Russell back. A touch pass deflects to Oduya. Looking to Kane. Now the puck cleared to center. A turnover. Here come the Flames. McGrattan shot. Kicked away Crawford. Ryan McGrattan tried to get that in front, but the Keith in the way. And now it deflects out of play. Time now for our GMC professional great save. The shot from Chris Butler. Redirected in front of the net by Michael Camilleri. Hits Joel Colburn and drops right down in a left pad reaction save there by Corey Crawford. Boy, that puck, the way he reacted with his arm pad, he thought that puck was going up and then it dropped right down after it was deflected in front and went off of Colburn in front.